Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which BC equals to 6.5 cm, AC equals to 6 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first drawing here 6 cm first. So this is 6 cm. Okay. Then drawing another 6.5 cm line. So this is 6.5 cm. Okay. So here this one AC line. And this one BC line segment, and this one 6 cm and this one 6.5 cm. Again we have to draw here the side BC equals to 6.5 cm. So starting 0, and this is 6.5 cm line. So now taking here point B and here C, so BC equals to 6.5 cm. Next drawing 60 degree angle on the point C, so putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc here by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length, so taking same length and cut here. So now joining this side to get here a 60 degree angle first. So here now joining this side first. So now I am going to check this is 60 degree angle. So now checking with the help of protractor whether it is 60 degree or not. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle C equals to 60 degree. Now taking AC equals to 6 cm with the help of compass and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here point A and next joining the side AB to get here the triangle ABC. Okay, so joining this and here AC equals to 6 cm. Now measuring the length of the side AB with the help of scale. So this is approximately 6.2 cm approximately. 6.2. So AB equals to 6.2 cm. So therefore ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 6.2 cm, BC equals to 6.5 cm, AC equals to 6 cm and angle C equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.